Captain, we have reports of secondary EPS conduits on decks 8 and 9 rupturing.
Warp drive is offline.
What happened?
We responded to a distress signal from a derelict vessel that opened fire.
Tuvok, they don't respond to hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Firing phasers. Direct hit. Phasers had no discernible effect. Half shields are down, Captain. Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Photon torpedoes, full spread.
Torpedoes away.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
Where are we?
Apparently, here, Captain. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Captain's log, stardate 53854.7. Voyager was attacked by an unknown force and transported to some kind of starship graveyard, whereabouts unknown. The ship is heavily damaged. Communications, propulsion, and other systems are offline. Until repairs are done, we're utterly helpless. Stranded. Let's get this ship back together, Chakotay. Get damage control online. Harry, find out what you can about those other ships, and exactly where we are.
Aye, Captain.
Captain, there's a containment leak in engineering. If we can't get it sealed, we're going to have a warp core breach.
Ensign Monroe, you're wearing a hazard suit. Get down to engineering and help B'Elanna seal that leak.
Turbolift controls malfunctioning.
Captain,
initiate vocal command.
Attempting
using manual
to compensate for maneuvering thrusters.
Deck 11, engineering.
I'm having a hard time getting any sense.